Once upon a time, there was a little girl and a little boy who travelled through the woods and got lost. And they came up with a great idea of dropping breadcrumbs along the way so they could find their way home. I'm Alex Danilo, and I want to talk about modern breadcrumbs in the form of GPS crumbs from your mobile phone. There are thousands of apps out there that track you when you're moving. And when you're moving across space, you can grab GPS crumbs. For example, when you're driving or cycling or walking. Now this is great, except for the problem of GPS jitter. If you're traveling along a road and you grab a whole lot of crumbs along the way, chances are they won't actually connect to the road you're traveling on. Like for example, if I grab these 10 crumbs and then I try to draw a line between them, it actually crosses through buildings and doesn't follow the road I was traveling on. This is due to a few different reasons, like taking too few samples along the way or inaccuracy in the GPS crumb collection. But with the Roads API, it provides a service where you can pass in your GPS crumbs and get GPS crumbs back that actually snap to the road you've been traveling on and provide interpolation between them. So you can create beautiful visualizations of GPS tracks of the roads that you've been traveling on. Now, you can pass quite a few crumbs at a time, and for example, if you pass in 100 and say, interpolate it for me, and generate the curves, you can get maybe 300 back, and this way you can plot an accurate visualization of where you've been driving. Say you're building an app to record your driving so you can compare with your friends. Or if you're cycling, you might want to know what your personal best is, and your app does this for you. Now the Roads API gives you a perfect way to visualize this on your phone with complete accuracy using Google's map data. Roads API also provides metadata for enterprise customers. For example, if you're building an asset tracker, you can get speed limits for roads you've traveled. So if I've gone from point A to point B, I can visualize it by drawing different colors for the different speed limit areas where I've gone. I can even give my users alerts if they're speeding to make them safer drivers. We have a demo showing exactly that right here at this URL. You can see the source code and you can use it as an example that you can build into your location-aware app. We also have full documentation here on this website, and I'd encourage you to incorporate this into any app that tracks movement along roads today. Try out the Roads API to give your users beautiful visualizations of where they've been. I'm Alex Danilo for the Google Developer Platform team, and don't you forget it.